All right, welcome back everybody to Stardew Valley Expanded. So, we got a couple of things to do this episode. We got Abigail's birthday today, which is pretty easy. She loves eating some amethyst, so we go give her an amethyst. And then on the 16th, we have the Stardew Valley Fair. We should also be able to harvest our pumpkins, I think, tomorrow. Yep. And things like that. We got 50 wood from Robin. Hey, thanks, Robin. That helps me out. So what I need to do is I want to go ahead and get ready for the Stardew Valley Fair. In case you don't know, there is a thing called the Stardew Valley Fair Helper. In the Stardew Valley Fair is a grange display where if you get a certain number of points you win, you get 1,000 star tokens. You use those star tokens at the shop to buy things. One of those big things is a star drop for extra energy, and I think a rare crow. Don't quote me on the rare crow, but I know there's a star drop there, and it's 2,000. So you really get a big bump there. So I want to go ahead and get everything set up. If you go to the wiki and look up the and just type in fair in the search bar, it'll bring you directly to the Stardew Valley Fair page. And there is a link on that page to what is known as the Stardew Valley Fair Helper. And that website is where you can do one of two things. You can either input your items manually and it will give you the total points for that item, and then the total points for your score total and if you would win the fair with those items. Or you can just upload your save file, which I have done. If you do not know, your save file is in app data, roaming, Stardew Valley, saves, the name of your farm with a bunch of number after it, and the file is the name of your farm, which a bunch of numbers after it. So I just do that, and it gives me a list of all the items I have on my game, and also kind of where to find them as well. Now I need to make another chest here so I can have this set up for like fairs and gift giving is basically what this chest is for. I'll just name it that. Fair and gifts. And there we go. And I'll just come in here. So I need to get this milk in here, this large milk. It's iridium quality. That's one of the best things I have. I also have a, in the chest here, an iridium quality midnight carp. We also have this, wild honey we can use. Apparently the wild honey is either the same or better than the fairy rose honey for some reason, and it wants me to actually use four of them, which I feel is kind of strange because the fair does take into account duplicate items. If you get duplicate items, you get less points for those items, but it's still going to give me enough to offset all the other stuff is going to give me enough to offset all that where I still win. So this is going to, I need a diamond and the gold quality melon apparently, which would be in here, and then a gold quality chanterelle. And all of this should give me a 119 points, which I think is the most you can get. I'm not sure. Hopefully this works out okay, because we don't know if Stardew Valley Expanded changes this or not. I need to go and get my skill here. Let's see, something here. One of those. Sorry, little one. it doesn't see this as carbon fiber because it's gold quality. Yep, it won't see higher tier stuff. Okay. I wonder if I need to report that or something. Minutes, okay. Okay. Let's see. What else? What else? What else? What else? Okay, we need to go give Abigail a gift. I do. I wonder why that's not there. Maybe you have to finish the community center. It's supposed to little be a thing to the left up there that gives you your own private spa, but it's not there right now.
Thank you.
Trout soup. Okay. Ooh, there's the pumpkins. Marnie gave me some hay. That's nice. What is my hay at? I haven't looked in a while. 130? I should be at 162 now. Okay. Cool. Thank you. make sure it's done. Okay, got my quality pumpkins. Is greenhouse unlocked now? Okay. I think he was a little glitched or something. And our third star for the greenhouse. Yay. Cool. Alright. So there's that one done. I think the only thing left of the pantry is the crocus. And we got the 25,000 bundle, which I'm going to do today because we should get the deal. Let's see, the fodder bundle. We need apples. We need maki roll and fried egg. And we need a red cabbage. Which we're going to have to get from, like, okay, we're going to have to start checking JoJo Mart every day. Alia Diamond, Alex Diamond, and two largemouth bass. And hopefully I'll have enough left over to get some more pumpkins to plant. $137,399. That's nice. 13 days to deal, so it should be good. Yeah. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 14, so there's more than enough, including today. Get 200 of it. My free Clistellarium. And this will be the bus repair so we can start going to the desert. What about the star? There you go. There is a go. There he goes. There's our little friendo going through the stars. And our fourth star. All right. Fourth star get. Let's see, can we make these stone, gold? Ah, we need iridium for that. Okay. All right. I'm gonna stuff this like here. Yeah. Actually, I'm going to actually go into the house and put this down like I did before. Keep that right there. Give me a chest for it. Give me... I need to do the marble first. Three days, 3 hours. Okay. I need to plant. Pumpkins today. Definitely going to go need to go get more pumpkins. Yep. Do I have any more pumpkin seeds up here? I don't think so. No pumpkin seeds up there. Seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Got all of those replanted. Let's go see the things. Let's go see the JoJo bin and then go see the traveling cart. I need to look at something real quick. I may not even need to go to the JoJo deal right now. Summer, actually. So yes, I do want to go to the traveling, the deal. I think I can only get things that are out of season, and since this is summer only, I should be able to find them in here eventually, I think. Yeah, see, there's hot pepper from summer. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the apple sapling because I do need it. And I need it tomorrow for when I get the greenhouse. I'm going to want to plant my trees. Cherry, apricot, orange, peach. Pomegranate. So we got one of every sapling except for the Ginger Island ones. We checked the JoJo bin today. Nothing there. The problem with the traveling cart is it will only give you the seeds. And we've already seen them and I didn't buy them. Because I really didn't think we'd do anything with them. So the traveling merchant is not guaranteed to have them anymore. You're only ever guaranteed to have them once. And there's nothing in here that I want. Okay. Let's go grab the hardwood. Need to ship one. Gives you a salaberry. Huh. That's new. Need to plant these in spring. Okay. Thank you. another shrub seed. Well, don't bother me none getting those. Doesn't look like there's anything up in here. No enemies or anything is what I'm looking for off in there. Apparently it only shows one of them. It chooses one, I guess, whichever one you did first. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Bye. Yep. All right. I can't remember if those allow you to have tree fertilizer on them or not. I need to look at something real quick. Did I not choose? I did not choose a larger greenhouse. Okay, hold on just a second. I might have to reload here. I'm not sure. Let's see. There it is. Okay. This is what I wanted right here. All right. Now, can I put... No, I can't put tree fertilizer on those. Okay. That's why I only made the one. Okay, let's work on the greenhouse now. Let's see, where is my sprinkler? Grab out. I'm looking for the coffee beans now. That's what I want. There they are. Okay. I need to grab my watering can because there's not going to be watered at first. Do we need a root of do I need to water these? Do not need to be watered. Okay. So that's that taken care of. Nothing is ready for harvest. Okay. I have petted the animals. I have milked the animals. But don't have... Oh, nope. I missed a cow. Petting a cow. But I did everything else. Okay. Alright. So, petted the animals. Let's go to the JoJo bin. There's Pam. We'll take care of that in just a minute. First, we're going to go to the JoJo bin. Let's see. Nothing. Okay. Let us head over to the desert. Extra food, and I can drop the axe and the hoe. I can also drop this in there. I need the extra food, which means I need to get out my blackberries. Ma'am, take me to the desert, please. And this is our new desert. Hey! Not bad. Mm-hmm. Nice how she's two places at once. It is Sandy's birthday, shit. I gotta go back. I'm just gonna waste the money. I'm gonna go back. And I'm going to go and get a deal so I can give her a deal. Wow. I was kind of thinking it would be her birthday because I know Emily supposed to visit her on her birthday, but I didn't think it would be this. Okay. So this goes into fall. This goes into spring. This takes 6 days. Give me the hoe real quick. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Let's see here real quick. me one of these. Make me a sprinkler. That goes in there. That goes in there. He likes daffodils, right? Yep, yeah, daffodils. Okay. And back we go. 500 more.
Ugh.
It's okay. I just wasn't expecting it. Here you go, dear. That's your thing. There you go. Right, the three hearts. Cool. No deal. Don't have anything with me for the desert trader. I'm not expecting to get anything out of this yet anyway. Let us head down. Grab some forage along the way. There's a skeleton later. For a nice luck day, it's like really, really bad. Okay, it's just not gonna let me go down a floor for some freaking reason. I have no idea why, it just will not give me access to the next floors for some reason. And I can't go tomorrow because it's fair day. Elite combat, cyan beam conveyor, and explosive ammo. So, yeah. Okay. To do that today at all. Let me go get some fall seeds and plant those. need the star drop and that, so I need all those tokens. Let me set up my Grange display. Crisis. Yep, I have. Yep, that's nice. Yep. I don't like the darts itself. The slingshot one. Looks nice. Get some eggplants, some honey, some mushrooms, and some other mushrooms. Pumpkins, corn, mushrooms, yams, and some kind of juice. Brr. All right, got to talk to Harvey. Yep. Yeah, it's it's some things. Thank you. influence. Okay. Well, let's get it done. Now, dare I do this? Let me see if Stardew Valley Expanded changes this. Okay. Nope. There's nothing here. About the fair. Okay. So it's green, it is. At half. Okay, I got the star drop. Now I need to get the other. Just try to get the group deal. Just need enough for the deal. $2,750. That's not enough. I need a little bit more. Only 2,800 to get the rare crow and the star drop. All right. The wheel was nice to me. If you've followed my last series, it was freaking terrible. One star drop, please.
It says Mudrock.
Okay. And the rare crow, please. Alright. I'm done. Yep. Alright. Need to put the milk in here, and then I can just do that. Put everything up. And we have the rare crow that I can put down. Got 3 iridium bars. We need 5. All right, we're gonna go to bed and we'll see y'all next time. Oh yeah, we got that buff because of survival burger that we ate at the fair, but I'm not gonna worry about it. So I want to thank everybody for watching. We'll be back next time with more Stardew Valley Expanded. Y'all have a nice time, whatever time it is in y'all's part of the world. Bye.